And then now he is a lead. It's just, oh, it's so fucked. Like, if I'm even with Mordekaiser, I actually lose. Just because of how well he can itemize armor against me and still do pretty well. Like, if I had a different jungler that can put pressure on Mordekaiser pre-6, then his ignite doesn't matter, but because of Nidalee, it just... really rough. Also really sucks that my Twisted Fate died to a warded gank. And assist. Losing so much top, we have to make this work. Here, we got a dragon outfit. Got an essence reaver. Okay, not bad. We lost like 3 waves top though. I'm like a level and a half down right now, at least. Not more. I'm trying to think of how we deal with Mord, but we really can't, right? Unless the person ganking with me has a QSS. As you wish. Down. Fuck back here. Oh! And get the minions. Well, we got to ignite flash. Into that really helps us against his dive. His ult's down. got a bounty, right? Well, shit. Okay, never mind. That situation ended up being bad. Got Rallies, Tabby's Bramble Seeker. He's very strong. Does he even have to fight the Camille ever? I don't think he does, right? He can kind of just clear waves with Q. He's like, I think even if the guy just had Trinity first, he would still win there. The Echo? It's fine if Natalie takes the kills. Like, she can carry us through, like, the mid game, potentially. I don't know how well we scale against him, though. I'll never beat more than 1v1. He's so far ahead. I definitely need a QSS this game. I'll probably just go like Zerker's QSS, or even just straight QSS right now. That's probably the best option. That way if Mordekaiser commits to me with his ultimate, then Nidalee can, I can QSS and Nidalee can help. Damn, the guy lives 1 HP. He should die though. So. It sucks for me, but it's whatever. I'll take it. Is doing some damage. That's what I'm saying. Like, Italy with kills is fine. I got my net. Yeah, the reason why I was so close between me and Mordekaiser right there, and why I almost had a chance to kill him, was because he ulted so late. I think his ult had just come off cooldown when he ulted me. We can't put Twisted Fate against Mordekaiser, I'm pretty sure. That sounds like a bad idea. And since I don't, like, hard win the split, since I'm pretty far behind, there's no reason for me bottom. I should just go wherever I can get the most farm. Marco's roaming down.
Shut
up. I am your worst nightmare.
Mordekaiser has Arizona, so I don't beat him. I just out rotate Mordekaiser since he has no TP. And we could play that as a win condition. We force this. QSS actually.
As you wish.
So helps. We can't get the Baron, but ultimately fine. Man, so many people are just salty in this elo, man.
Sorry.
destroyed a turret.
Mordekaiser doesn't seem to be doing anything. In fact, that's why Mordekaiser has to take TP. Like, he's broken with Ignite, but if he doesn't take TP, then he can't join fights ever. Pretty high mobility here. Wow, nice snipe. Can go by Infinite Edge. I'll do that for Dragon. Top lane should naturally shift back towards them, so I don't have to do anything. Also, yeah, the Twist of Fate has ult and TP. And I have so many assists this game. Oh no. Unfortunate timing right for a Dragon too. Not a big deal. Obviously, we want Soraka back, but like losing on this dragon is fine. Yeah, calling for the pick is just the right idea. Wow, the Soraka got pulled. Wow. There, got the burn. Hopefully I get to live with it. Damn, Soraka got wrecked, man. How is Marty able to walk up and pull Soraka? Maybe he is lagging, I don't know. I spun too short on the first spin, but I had to use Ignite, fortunately. Man, their Nautilus is really bad. I have Baron buff. I'm the only one with Baron buff, so I should stay with the team. Back for Trendy.
I am your worst nightmare. Your turret has been
destroyed. At least Rocket didn't burn any sums here. I used my ulti. I thought the echo was gonna burst me. Nice. Good Jhin play. Push out top. Gotta play for next Baron. I shouldn't push up another wave, that's trolling. There's no reason for me to. Gotta work with our poke. I should be the one mid, actually. Oh, we don't even have a pink. Oh, I got fucking Echo. Damn, Smurfing. This nearly popped off this game, man. What's my ulti cooldown? 43 seconds with double cloud. Mm.